ultimately a fair result. Sunderland's one and only goal in a 1-1 draw against Millwall is scored from this header by Dennis Cirkin, who then immediately needs medical treatment because the goalkeeper double punches them in the face. A point apiece between these two teams is